And there's the bell. What an atmosphere. What a championship match we've got on our hands. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Going to the top, high risk. Man, that got him good.
No, cut off at the last second.
He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Ow! Ooh. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, that can't feel good. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
One.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. Boy, he just got laid out. Agility.
The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a week back. Wow, he's still down after that.
Just when you thought a power bomb couldn't get any more devastating, Kevin Owens goes and adds a twist that makes it purely lethal.
Kevin Owens connecting there with a good shot.
Nice dodge there. He's got him hooked.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way...
Ah! Oh, that's a brutal headbutt. Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Are you alluding to earlier, King? Kevin Owens' pop-up powerbomb gives him that little something extra that makes a ton of difference.
Yeah, it's like being rammed into the mat from...
The shoulders are down!
Just making his presence felt there. We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Reversal! Kevin Owens showing his skills. He's got him.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that's
an early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
Not today, too fast.
A textbook maneuver there.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there.
We might be seeing the beginning. That's it, he's out.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Here we go. There it is, the attitude adjustment.
Oh, the dreaded AA.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Three.
When this guy's on, look out.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Hey, so effective. Well, we're on the move here.
One, 2.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that.
3.
Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
What a move that was. That was great.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Boy, he just got laid out.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Looks like another check in the win column. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's done.
There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right
here. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the title may change hands.
Kevin Owens groggy and wide open here.
He may have to tap out right here. There's no escaping this.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This guy's just too strong.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
He made it. He made it to the ropes. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, look at this. Nowhere to go.
Great move.
Those moves sap the strength right out of you. Oh, out of nowhere.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Champion.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. We'll be right back. One of those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here's your winner and the new NXT champion, Mad Dog.
Could have gone either way there for a while.
And now we're looking at the new champion. Unbelievable.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. What does it mean to you to pick up that championship tonight?
It's about time. I've said this since I got here. I am the future of the WWE. This title solidifies that tonight. No one is better than me. No one.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Last night, a little dancer came dancing to my door. Last night, a little